Oh. I just... The laser beams will just... Oh! Hello folks, Aeros here and welcome back to my channel. Today we will be playing Astromike, a 3D puzzle game. There's not much of a description to this game, so I guess we will just have to find out. So let's hop in the game. Okay, this game looks familiar. Looks like the Monument Valley in Android games. Good. The control is messing around. See, it's not working. I was pressing the... I think this needs... The control needs to have a bit of adjustment because I can't seem to work it properly. It's so confusing. Okay. Oh no. I'm dead. Does that kill me? Go left. Go down. Oh no! Oh goodness, what? The control is so confusing. I don't understand. Whenever I press left arrow, it goes up or down. Oh no, this game is... I'm going to the upper right, so I should press right and right and right and right, and then here I don't know what to press. If I press down, I might get hit by that ball. Let's try. I pressed the right key, then going down. Oh, okay, I think I'm getting the knack out of it. Oh! Well, this is the first level and I cannot seem to get the controls. I can't seem to get the controls right. It's so confusing. Okay. Up. Man. They really need to get the controls right, because I'm not happy about it. It really looks like the Oh no, see? And now I'm dead. How do you shoot? How do you shoot? Okay, so I need to figure out how to shoot. I'm pressing random keys here. Hello? Or maybe mouse. Oh, and then, okay, so I need to shoot twice to get rid of it. My problem in this game is the controls. Should I fire on that one? Can I reach it? No? Or, wait, if I go to that corner, the two, I don't think I can do it. Or maybe I can shoot it and the other one is just, ooh, wasted. But I think I can it's good. So far so good. Yeah, this really looks like Monument Valley, but just a very terrible controls. Oh! Oh no. Now what? it's not going down. Oh, should I be shooting this one? Oh no, I think I need to restart this one. So the mouse is there. So the left mouse button is for shooting, and I don't know the right mouse one what it will do. Okay, I'm getting the knack out of it. The only problem I have really is the controls. Okay, get ready. Oh good. Why one move at a time though? I can only do one at a time. A jetpack. Nice. Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh no. In the face. I should. Oh! Wow, I did not even press anything. Finally! I still think this game is broken. So... and then... I need to face I think there. The controls is messed up. I really hate it. Oh no. So there will be someone chasing after me. Oh, okay. So I think I can shoot it here. Or should I? I think so. Because it's standing on my teleport device. Oh. What? Escalated quickly. I need to think. Need to think quickly. Oh, I just the laser beams will just. Suggest the developers to double check the controls of this game. It's a decent game, it's a fun game, but I just can't stand with the controls. where did the other guy go? Oh, I thought I'm going to teleport again. Okay, that was it. Did I seriously finish the game? Well, it was shorter than I expected. Though that was a run for that was a tough run for me, as I tried a lot of times figuring out how to finish the 5th or 6th level. But I hope they will continue developing this game, as this has a lot of potential. Well, I think that's it for me. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my gameplay. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in my other videos, and have an awesome day. Bye! Huh.